I want to say just a quick word. We in the jazz community lost, unfortunately, a giant this last year who is dear to this area, Mr. Dave Brubeck. And I understand that Dave was very instrumental in the beginning of this event, and so we would like to pay some tribute to him right now. I haven't done, you know, Dave is mostly a small group composer, and I have to admit that I haven't done many of his works in a large ensemble setting, so I looked around and I found this great one. This is kind of an unusual tune of his called Crescent City Stomp, arranged by a great guy named Chris Berg, so we hope you really enjoy this. Crescent City Stomp.
Thank you. saxophone. David Bischoff Berger on the trumpet. And I just want to say,
we've done a number of rehearsals, but I mean, this is professional level music that these students are playing up here. Frankly, I sat in with the band the other day, and it was hard. So, this is not easy music. And I was extremely amazed this week by a particular person, Miss Diana Brewer. Some of you may not know, we actually had two drummers in this band, and Diana was only doing two of the tunes, so she practiced two of the tunes, and we heard, what was that, on Tuesday, that one of the drummers came down with a whooping cough, so poor Adam. But Diana stepped in and rehearsed, she practiced the other two tunes and just came and nailed them. So one more hand for Diana.